Hello, gamers. Hello, gamers. Oh, awesome. Is that better? Could be better. Brusca easy. Months. Aiden, you're so close to having your stream baby. Your Twitch baby. What are you gonna name your baby, Aiden? What are you gonna name your Twitch baby, Aiden? Are you okay, Aiden? What should I... You want bean burger? Why are you blue? What are you talking about? A boot? A nout? Why is Jesse blue? I'm not blue. No, I would like a turkey burger. For you, haste to gar to go. You have hamburger. I got a hamburger. You want sausage slices? I don't turkey slices. I don't think I have a. I have a ball burger. You want a ball burger, Hayden? You want a ball burger, Aiden? You want the... Wait, you can't see the ball burger. You want the ball burger, Aiden? You want the ball burger, Aiden? The ball burger, Aiden? You want the ball burger? The ball burger? Ballpark burger. The ball burger. Aiden, come on. Winston Ballpark. The ballpark burger was slow to gain popularity as rumors initially spread that Winston took after his father. However, a chemical analysis of the ballpark burger's meat revealed only that it was made of a very cheap and flavorless cut of beef. Because of this news, the economic collapse that made other burgers far more expensive by comparison. And Ballpark's aggressive marketing campaign targeted owners of ballpark baseball parks. The ballpark burger skyrocketed to become one of the most popular varieties to date. What? Aiden, I'm talking to you. We're trying to bond, Aiden. And you leave me here alone? Aiden? Aiden?
Meat.
You got meat, cheese, and bun. What do you want? You got meat, bun. What do you got? Meat, lettuce, tomato, onion, bun. What do you got? Meat, bacon, lettuce, tomato bun. What do you got? Meat, lettuce, tomato, onion, bun. What do you got? Meat, pickles, bun. Okay, well, I like that. I could do that. I'll buy it. I feel like I should do another ham slice. I'll do the ham. And then that one, I think, would be fine. Crab legs, because it's easy. Ooh, should I just do straight up lobster? What do I do? Lobster. King lobster. King lobster. King lobster. Lobster. I mean, what do you... You don't really... You just give them the butter? Give them the... Cracky thingy? Garlic? Oh, you just give them a... Coconut? I see. Asian. Coconut. I could do lobster. Begin day.
Hello, chef. Good luck today.
F1A. Brisket, inject season. F2, B, ham, season. F3, C, tomato, G, P, onions, B, king lobster. F4, do D, me. 2. Crab lemon. Oh, that's not lasting, is it? 3. Crab lemon. Coconut. Meat, lettuce, tomato, onion, regular. 6. Meat, pickles, regular. 8. Meat, bacon, less tomatoes, regular. Meat, bacon, lettuce, tomatoes, regular. 5. Meat, bacon, lettuce, tomatoes, regular. 2. Meat, bacon, lettuce, tomatoes, regular. Thank you.
So proud of you.
Lobster. F3, C, tomato, G, P, onion, B. Uh-oh.
Taking care of it, chef.
Let me see. that's 8. I don't know. The 3. D. I guess I'm messing up. Meat pickles regular. Meat regular. Meat pickles regular. Meat bacon. Less tomatoes regular. Meat, lettuce, tomatoes, onions regular. Meat, bacon, some cheese, tomatoes regular. My goodness!
That was good! Now do it again! Ready? We're nearly there!
Coconut and 4. Meat, less tomatoes, onions regular. F5. F3. D. Meat. Okay. 2. Four king. Magic and the F5 C B and V. Spicy sauce. 7. Meat, lettuce, tomato, onion, regular. 9. Meat, bacon, cheese, tomato, regular. 2. Meat, regular. 3. Meat, lettuce, tomatoes, onions, regular. 8. Meat, regular. 6. Garlic. 4. Meat, bacon, less tomato, regular. 7. Meat, lettuce, tomato, onion, regular. Meat, pickle, regular. Accidental pickle. That's the name of the burger. What the heck? The accidental pickle. I messed up like 3 or 4, didn't I?
Pretty good. Not terrible.
You Rogue D, thanks for the follow. You Rogue D. I don't know. Thank you. This game is stressful. I'm stressing out. I'm not even in the car anymore. It's 5-point menu. The freshest. Let's see. I like brisket. I like the ham. Huh. Meatloaf? How does prime rib work? Don't I just cook it? F1A. Prime rib sauce seasoning. How many does that get me though? Does that give me like 4? 5? That two get me 18. It's pretty easy. 7? Oh, I have to do. Oh, I just place it, season it again. Okay, I could do that. I'll buy it, whatever. I'll do that one. That one's easy. Dang, these are 5. Level 5 foods? What the heck? Filet mignon? In a food truck? Beef Wellington? I wanna try the beef one. How the heck? Pastry? You have vegetable mix? Processed Wellington? Or beef one? Or. I don't know. Oops, Oh, medium. Wait, what? BD. Beef. Wrap and salt. Does it matter when I take it out? Alright. Be rare. Well done. Medium well. How does this work? Oh, butter and salt. Be sure to add a final layer of butter and salt. Oh, I missed that part. Veggie. Processed wrap and salt. And space. Butter and salt. And just the. That just signifies how fast it cooks. Okay. I don't have to worry about that. Okay. And pork. Sweet and sour and beef. So it cooks. Well, that seems simple. What makes it a 5-star though? Or 5 level rating? Or just honey? Honey's why? Beef, and then so there's so many choices. That's why. Zucchini, snow peas, scallions. Interesting. I won't be doing that though. But that's kind of tough. Crab cakes. Eggplant parm. Sausage and sauerkraut. Sauerkraut, sugar, sausage. And then it's just done? That's easy. Oh, did I not put one? I thought I put... Oh, that's... oh, I did put one. I need three. I'll do the sausage. I'll do the sausage.
A great day for cooking, Chef.
Room sauce, season, sprout, sugar. Leaf, meat, wrap. I should do another rib. Leaf. Meat wrap. A lot of meat on my menu. Four. Sprout. Oh my, I forgot it's... I forgot I had to slap it in there and dump seasoning on it.
That was unbelievable! I am so proud of you.
I'm red. Leaf, meat, wrap. Two. Leaf, meat, wrap. Three. Add rice, imprint, stuffing, H&N. Four, leaf, meat, wrap. Five,
ready?
Rice, eye, stuffing. Six, kraut. Two. Seven, kraut. Sugar you. Eight. One. Two.
Order up.
Four. Eight. Nine. Five. Eight. Nine. Two. Four. Eight. F2 C. Okay, I guess I have to wait for that. Wait for that to cook. Inject season. F3. B. Ham and season. 1. Less meat wrap. 2. Less meat wrap. 3. Kraut. Sugar. 1. 2. 6, 7, 2, 7, F2, see, prime, One, rice imprint, stuffing HN. Two, less meat wrap. F4. C, prime sauce. Three, kraut sugar. U. Rice I, stuffing HN. Stick. Rice imprint, stuffing HN. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Let's see. F4. C prime.
Speechless.
I'm not. I could talk forever about how great of a job you did, Chef.
Please don't.
Hey,
Heh.
Mm-hmm. Unfortunate. Easy Street Salad, Envy, Bullet, Fried Fantasy, Summertime. Oh my goodness. I have to do chicken strips for sure. Oh my. Chicken red, salt, yogurt, ginger, toxin mix. I do have to prep it afterwards. Meat, jalapeno, chives. It's just straight up just eating meat with jalapenos and chives. Try this one. Do cookies. Plastic wrap, Latin. Veal breading, plastic wrap. Veal breading, plastic, Latin. Remove. Breading, plastic. Yeah, I can do this one.
All right, let's get moving.
Two stops, okay.
Do not roll in shape. Do not roll shape.
Three. Oh my goodness. Okay. B. I see.
Next stop approaching.
Five, donut,
roll in shape.
Six,
donut, roll in shape.
Seven, dark chocolate. Eight, donut,
roll in shape.
Oh no.
Veal breading, plastic.
F3. Ah! What? F4. D? Oh
Oh no, ground. My goodness. Guys, spacho smoothies. Gazpacho. How's gazpacho work? Why tomato? Interesting. Freeze. BB. Gosh darn. Thank you. Oops, whatever. Looking for next adventure.
What's up?
Hello.
Okay, I'm gonna be real. There's a possibility I won't come to Boston anymore.
Yeah.
Bro,
I saw.
But I can go to Cancun for $300 for 7 nights.
Only 300?
For all inclusive. Like, I'm so sorry, I love you, but like, that's that shit.
I've never been.
I know. Neither have I. That's why I'm like, bro, why the fuck not?
True.
No, it's for like armed forces, but like.
Oh.
Okay, host the game. What? Get me in here. Get me in.
Wait, I have to change my title. Escape Simulator.
But how long, how much of a weekend are you coming for, by the way?
I don't know. Since I could take off as long as I want, at least I'd probably take off Monday and maybe Tuesday. And I guess Wednesday if I need to. I don't know.
Where are you flying out of?
Boston?
No, but I mean, like, when you return, where are you flying out of?
Oh, I haven't booked the flight yet. I don't know. I'm still figuring it out, I guess.
Okay, because, well, let me know.
Yeah.
Bro, invite me.
Sorry, okay.
Or actually give me the code, because it never works.
Okay.
But it's so cold. Literally never works. Did not work. What
okay.
is the code?
C8WA2. Nice.
Yes, let us finish.
Engine room now.
That is where we got to.
Yes. Yes, it is. Yes, indeed.
What did you change the title to?
Huh? Oh my goodness, everything's on fire.
No. Okay, why is everything on fire and how do we stop it? What did you pick up?
A helmet to keep my head safe. Oh, there's a token in the helmet.
I have a fire extinguisher.
Drone damage. Do you have a fire? Oh. Can you pull the pin?
I don't know how to use it. Yeah, I just did.
Huh?
Bro. Okay, pull pin, adjust pressure valve.
Have you ever tried not being stuck in a room? Maybe try walk. What the heck?
What? put the fire out.
Nice job.
Call me.
Resistor box? Oh, did you take all the resistors?
Yeah.
Resistor color table. This isn't how a resistor color code works. What the heck?
No, I don't know what you want.
I mean, it is how it works, but that's not good. Yeah,
all
you kind of took everything.
Yeah. It has to be. Okay, I'm gonna throw this down so you can at least solve this.
Well, yeah, this is literally what I did, majored in, so.
I mean, figure it out, bud.
Okay.
These. What do you mean it's what you
majored? Yeah, electrical engineering.
Can't be bothered.
Okay. Wait, what? What resistance is law? Insert container.
Oh, is this just you everyday physics? Did you read this?
No. Oh, it's just,
oh,
it's literally
door.
Just RC equals V RC. RI, I guess. V equals RI. Let me see what you want from me. You want 30? 30 resistance.
Oh.
8.
Unlock furnace.
8. 6. 24 and 6. 24 and 6. Wait, where'd the heck did you go?
I didn't.
Oh.
Can't be bothered.
Okay.
Hi. I have to screwdriver this.
Add fuel, missing propeller.
Heavy is the work of an engineer. First you cut it, then you squeeze it, then you smash it. Cut what? Why are you leaving? Oh, I cut it. Do you have any tape or anything?
Oh. Any tape? No.
Do we have hints? We have hints.
Hint already?
I should not just take all the buttons and expect to figure this out.
Come on, you're smart.
Yeah, but I also stole all of the clues, so.
Yeah, you kind of did.
Not my fault. You did it last game. That's a clue.
Did I?
Yeah. I thought I beat you to it. Okay, I don't actually know what's happening.
Okay, that's like... Oh.
Insert container.
Oh.
Current. Oh.
Okay.
We have two.
That's not yellow.
Okay. 8 minus 3 is 5, 6 on 8. Evan, unhelpful.
Alright, I did it. Hmm?
One sec, busy.
Okay. Targets for her.
What the fuck?
My furnace load 10.
Oh, did you rip the paper off the furnace?
Yeah, what about it?
I was just wondering what it said. Heavy is the work of an engineer. First you cut it, then you squeeze it, then you smash it. Do you have scissors?
No. But I did see all the tools.
Oh, a saw. I need saw.
Okay.
Maybe. Heavy. Is it first you? You cut it. 4. Then you squeeze it. 2. Then you smash it.
I cannot solve this puzzle, I'm struggling.
I can maybe help. Yeah, I can help, I think. If you need it. Do you have a shovel? Can I have a shovel?
I don't get it. This is confusing me.
Okay.
I got 2. So now I'm at 6, I have 2, I need...
Mm-hmm. Vroom vroom, Lon. Oh no.
Fuck it, you filled that. I don't actually know what's that one. Did you solve the other one? I actually have no idea where
vroom,
you're at.
Vroom vroom. Yeah, I opened the furnace vroom vroom, and then I put the coal in. Vroom vroom.
Okay, then what?
And then I think this part is the next section, next puzzle, I guess.
I'll get to the other saw.
Vroom 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 vroom.
What happened
only
to
vroom,
the
vroom
saw?
I already used it. Because I had to weigh them. Weigh the stuff for the dancer. Vroom,
okay.
Vroom.
I can't solve it. You solve it.
Wait, why are you hinting?
I'm frustrated. I'm just gonna assume you're gonna solve it. You got it, champ.
Right. Why is the fuel not moving?
You have to turn the knobs, my dude.
I am.
Huh? I just moved it.
Oh, never mind. I'm dumb. Okay. Vroom vroom. No, wait. I got. Nah. I can do it.
Okay, you do it.
Vroom, vroom. There you go.
What the fuck?
What?
Am I stupid?
Vroom, vroom. No, you just...
Is that a question?
No, vroom, vroom. To the side here, or here, one of the places on the bot. Vroom, 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 vroom. I don't know. Repair everything. Oh, you only have a certain number of battery to repair it all, or a certain amount of fuel. Vroom, vroom.
Repair what?
You see the red things? Those are the things you got up here.
I know, but it doesn't even let me change where it's at.
I think the rotate. Yeah.
I got it. Okay.
Vroom? Vroom 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 vroom. Okay, where does that one go? Oh, I see. Vroom, vroom. And then up. Found it. Thank you. Boop, boop, boop.
How's it going over there?
Not good.
Oh.
This puzzle's kind of boring. This is right.
This one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 5, 8.
Yeah, I don't. Puzzle seems a little impossible.
Let me see. Actually, I think you're close.
No.
Yeah, dude. 2, then the 1, then the.
Oh yeah, I got 2. It. No, I solved it by myself.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry. Well, where's it going? The gear on. Got it by matching the numbers. Oh. Five, eight.
Oh.
I feel like it's just like trial and error. Nice job.
What? Why did you complete it?
What is happening? Here we go.
What is it?
It's a floppy disk.
What do we do with it?
Is there a computer or something? Where's the floppy disk go? Where'd the robot go?
No, it's over here. There's nothing in it. Oh, we need numbers to shovel 10 things of coal.
Yeah, I did that.
I know.
I did that as well.
I know.
Okay, I just don't know where the floppy is. You keep hinting.
But it doesn't really help because I'm not being helpful, so I don't think the floppy disk goes.
Okay. I'm just searching, I guess. For a floppy disk. Unless if I'm doing something wrong. No, it's not like I can open it.
Oh.
Here, you want the floppy disk? See if you are missing something.
No. I have a hand drill. So maybe the hand drill goes somewhere.
Maybe.
Get another clue. Here, take the hand drill. I'll switch with you. Give me the floppy.
Okay, put it right there.
Okay. fine with the hand drill swap?
No. Bolt nut, nail screw.
Wait, come over here. See if it's these hanger thingies. Is it?
I could check.
No.
No. This isn't even like a puzzle, it's just where does this thing go? That's the weird wall.
I don't
see
any word for floppy to sit
there. Yeah, I don't. Oh, that. What the? Yeah, that's.
I need the hand drill. Give it.
You do?
Give it. Give it.
Oh. No?
What?
I don't know. I don't know what I did. I just clipped it.
I put it in. Oh.
Oh. Oh, it's a maze.
I'm very confused.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah. You're looking for keys? They can't just have us do it just wandering about in the maze, right? Oh! Oh, there's a button on the back. I see, okay. Go behind you. Go forward and then to your right. And follow that path. One more. Then, yeah, go forward too. Go forward again. Then down. There you go. And keep going forward until you hit the wall. Yeah, left, keep going. Oh, one more forward. And follow this path. And you'll see the key.
Oh.
And now turn around and go backwards.
Oh.
Hit. Oh. Hit. Forward. Left. No. Go back. Go back one. To your left, yeah. Go straight all the way.
Oh, good job.
Nice teamwork.
Yep. I have a valve.
Just go to the... Yeah, now we're out.
Yay.
Nice.
Good job, team.
Good job, team. We're the best. The best, only the best. The best puzzlers around. Okay. Oh, chess. Mate and one or something?
I can do that. I can put chest mate and one. Oh no, we need that for the box over there.
Oh, it's mate and four?
Yeah, scholar's mate. Just put that in quick.
Scholar's mate.
You know scholar's mate, right?
I don't know. No, I don't.
I can do it then.
What's...
It's mate and four.
Oh, is that what scholar's mate is? Means? Oh, I didn't know that.
It's just some guy made it. It's mate and four.
I didn't know that. You hydrate. You made me hydrate. I don't have any liquid. That's my leaves. I was just looking at the leaves. Slider. S does not equal out. I. D E R. Trying to figure out how to power source units for. The tree grower machine works! Oh, did you? Oh, was that like a box you had to pick up? Honest. Sucks. Copper, gold. Huh, okay. '28s, '50s. Valve box.
Is on E2, Rook is on E4.
Step one, use your MGMO.
No. King on Rook.
Where is fraction? Strawberry. Okay.
Bro, what the fuck?
I need to enhance the seed using capacitor. Lisi, 8 months. Oh my! Thank you, Lisi. Thank you. Do Lisi dance. How's it going?
I sold the chest thing, but it's not doing anything. That's lit up. Like what?
Oh, it is lit up. Oh no, you have to plug it into somewhere. Because at the bottom it has two triangle things. I assumed. Heart, circle, star. It's going, I'm getting ready for bed. I've been up since 5 a.m. My goodness. Oh, I did the seed thing. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, there's a button back here.
Wait, go to the fruit extractor, I'll hit the button. I hit it already, and I didn't do anything.
Oh.
I finally figured out one of the power source units for the tree grower. SLID.
Today my dog Scout farted in his sleep and scared himself awake with the noise. It was what the heck? Do. Fart.
Bro, there's like no clues in this room. What did you do? What did you solve?
I solved this.
But there was nothing to solve.
It had lightning and I just pressed it in order. Here. Next is this one.
It's lightning applied, the seed.
Oh, did you take it out?
Yeah, it's right here.
You put it back in. It's the book is step three. We're on step three of the book. He's very smart. I don't think this guy was smart. Correct.
8, so 13, 11, or I guess 7 minus 4 is 3. So we do copper, gold, graphite.
LEO's conductivity.
Oh. Wait, that makes fucking. Where's the book?
Did you hit submit?
No.
Yeah, there's a submit button. Good night. Good night, Lucy.
Eight. So 13, 18. Oh, that's not it. Wait, we need to do 7 copper, gold, graphite. Yeah. Copper, gold, graphite.
Huh? I think you're right.
Yeah.
Just hit submit.
Oh. Oh, correct. Now I've seen.
Nice. I think you put in the valve box. Maybe. What's the book say? What's step 4?
Put it in the petri dish.
Oh, the petri dish. Put in a special dish? Growing pot. Further steps are the scoop. Look. Where's the growing pot?
What do with the fucking red growing lamp growing pot? It's like a little petri dish. Okay, I'm gonna throw this at you. I need to pee. Be back. I threw it on the table.
Okay. These by how many tips they have, and how many points their veins split. B. Number consists of 4 parts where A, B equals T times V, and C, D equals T plus V. Okay, I guess I see. Oh, butterfly bow something.
I'm back. What did you do
Hello.
With the seed?
I haven't touched here. It yet. I figured I found this button and it pushed the telescope out. And now those are constellations, I believe.
Okay, what does that do for us?
It's on the box, the constellation.
Well,
hmm?
Honey, those do not look like any animals.
No, one's a bow. The right one looks like a bow.
Bow giraffe, what's the last one?
Okay. It's like bird or something.
Bow giraffe. I got it, it was bow giraffe crab.
Crab? Oh, that makes sense.
Except, I guess I can't open it.
Oh, the star's on the bottom.
So wait, do we plug it into the chest set?
No, I think there's somewhere that we plug those into.
This is kind of dumb.
What do
I do with the seed thing?
There's this. I don't know what the... Since there's numbers in each of the valves. Oh, I know. Okay. I can tell you the numbers for the valve box.
What do you mean? I don't see numbers on the valves.
No, there's one here. You see? 5.
Yeah, I see 5.
And then you can move the thingy around.
I also see 1.
The 1, yeah. There we go, it's solved.
What'd you do?
It's lit up now.
Okay, well, where do we put all these puzzle things that are flying in the middle of the floor?
I don't know.
What do I do with this seed?
I don't know that either.
It says?
Oh, I think maybe it's this plant. What? Wait, there's a thing down here. Oh, that's with this note.
That's what the piece of paper is for.
Yeah.
Okay, you can do it. Figure out plant. Where's plant book? You have plant book.
No, I don't. You have it. It's in your inventory.
Don't be so logical. No, it's not.
What? You just... What the heck? I think you might have to... Dig up
a plant box.
Yeah, dig up a plant.
Was there a shovel?
There's like a little spade on the ground.
Yeah, but it's not a thing, so go away.
Okay. Tree grower machine works. D is less than L. S is less than I. D is greater than R.
What the fuck is this?
Power source units for the tree grower machine.
Where do I put this fucking plant?
I don't know.
Can you use this micro GMO?
Use greater than R. D is less than L. So D is over here. Did you solve something? Okay, I did the slider thingy. Oh, you just put it
Word
there.
Job.
Oh, and these are the puzzle pieces.
Oh yeah. I have a star one.
Oh my goodness, it's a tree.
Okay, well, it says C.
C.
Fucking Christ.
There's a ladder now too.
What ladder? What? Oh.
Got high up.
It says C, and then I need. Wait, look. You have to look at it.
Okay, I can look for you.
C with dots, and I need to know what's on the roofs. The diamond, roof. Circle, wavy things.
There's wavy things.
Ta-da.
Nice.
Oh, it's growing now. We're supposed to get a fruit.
No, I think there's the next light.
Oh.
Leaves. Oh, what are the leaves? Oh. So, A, B, T, and V. One. Two, three. Three times seven, 21. So it's 2, 1.
Okay.
1, 0.
Nope, not 2, 1, 1, 0.
What did I miss?
Want me to figure it out?
Because if you look at the leaves, there's the stem in between.
I need the book, I think. Oh, I'll go downstairs. I'll figure out. You type in numbers.
Okay. It's this piece of paper. It's this piece of paper.
I know it is.
Yeah.
They classify leaves on how many tips they have and how many points. AB equals T times B. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7 times
oh.
5 is.
37. Oh, 35.
I was like, Freddy. CD equals T plus V, so 7 plus 5. I'm a genius. You're not.
What?
I did not forget what 7 times 5 was. I actually did. But I have had 6 figures. What's this one?
Control panel. 1, 2, 1, 2.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know.
What is this bullshit? Okay, I get to make things, you get to tell me the answer.
Okay.
Okay, good talk. Any more notes we left behind?
There's gotta be one more, right?
Oh, there has to be, considering.
Oh!
What?
Is it this? The leaves?
I don't think so.
The flower things? No? Or is it this?
I have a flower.
Oh. There you go.
Oh, thank you.
Okay,
I don't know what it was. What it is. What was this button? Did we click this button?
Yeah, that's where the telescope.
Don't mind me. I won't share clues with you since you're a. Oh, it is this.
It is the flowers. Because it's ALS. Oh, we have to look at the flowers on the tree itself. There's those flowers. Oh, it's white. 5 petals white. What's that one?
Oh, do you want me to tell you?
Yeah, no, down, not down here. It's N-O. N-O.
No.
No.
I'm changing settings, can't be bothered. You got this.
Okay. Are you? I mean, I don't know.
I know what?
I'm looking at the other two flowers. Z A and A L. Z A and A L. Are you?
Sorry, I was painting around stuff. What did we get? We need a key.
We got a fruit? We should get a fruit.
Where is our fruit? Oh, there's so many
fruits.
Yeah,
there you go. What?
It didn't splat, so I'm a little confused.
No, oh, don't you put in the fruit only juicer? Oops. Here. Here you go.
Oh, good thing you dropped it. Fruit juicer. Oh, look how weird the fruit juicer is. Sucky, sucky,
okay, I'm
bitch.
Actually relying on you for content while you... Okay, Lawns are lying on us.
Oh, you did it. That was actually... It wasn't hard. It was just very, like, non-flowy.
Yeah, it's like you do everything separately and then in the end it connects.
Okay, we
yes,
keep
yes.
going. It's only
Woo!
10 o'clock. Next.
Next. This is the last episode of this one.
Really? Already?
Yeah.
Bro, we need more games.
I mean, I sent you the one game. Or we could you do custom ones. Or you did you... I forget. I don't know.
What?
Did you do the corporation one?
We can just redo it. Honestly, most of the ones that I've done with people, I was super... Am I super drunk right now? Absolutely not. Okay, maybe a little.
No. Okay.
Have you not realized I've been slower than usual
yeah,
today?
Yeah, I have. That's why, like, you instantly go for the clues.
Usually when I'm just like, I'll be like, buddy, what is this?
I guess distance I can travel.
I'm stuck. Oh, I pressed the wrong. I wasn't pressing WASD, so I was very stuck.
Oh. So.
Captain, I had to lock the throttle. Use again. You must form the. To protect the ships, I write them down. Special invisible inks. Lockle goggles. Engineering via 2. Oh.
Oh, we have an hour in this one.
Shiny thing. Magnetic spear. Yes. Route 1, route 2. Lever. Click.
Click, click.
Looks like this gives us a hint of something.
Yeah, I think it's this.
Say calibration. Oh.
Yeah. Main
levers.
Out. Electrical generator. 0, negative 2, 2.
Distance traveled. Okay. Radar offline. Okay, well, how do we turn the radar online? Power board. Oh, I found one. We have to find these magnetic keys.
Oh, there's one on the tube.
Yeah, I just put one in. I just found it randomly. Okay, well, there's cube thingies. Come here. Box and computer. 14th CBA. Oh, this is 3. Wait. Need this. Don't touch this. Don't touch the controls. I'm busy.
Okay.
Can't be bothered.
What the heck?
What? I can't. I'm busy.
I don't. What can you be? I'm so confused. You want to? I need your help.
Three. What do you want?
Just to get this book out of the thingy.
How do people do this one-handedly?
I don't know.
Unlock it. Pull power lever. Pull radar lever. Pull and hold throttle lever. Pull and hold hem lever. Okay. You probably should read that.
Okay.
Oh, there's a note here that we didn't.
Full power level, radar level.
Which one's the helm again?
Huh?
Oh. 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 Okay, I'm gonna put this here. That's relevant to that.
Okay.
Oh, there's a gun. What? It's not even for anything. It's just a cool gun. That's kind of lame. Binoculars? What was they working on? Duck, sending and receiving. Oh, I was working on this. Good point. Wait, I need that. Was there anything in this questionable cabinet?
There was a number, I think.
Negative 2, 2, 0. I think this thingy is for the number outward thing.
Is for what?
I forgot what my ping button is. Oh. This.
Electrical generator output.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. So that one's fans. Oh! Wait, what? Why does it say 3 on the fan?
No, that's what I'm working on.
Oh! What the? Oh, you. Now the 3's gone?
No, the 3's just. On
the 2. No, it said 3 on the fan.
No, watch.
Huh.
3.
Oh, that's fan 3.
No, 3.
Fan 3 is the middle one? Oh, you slowed
it. No, it just slows the fans down. But only one of them has words on it, so I'm not really quite sure.
Huh. I don't know. Flying manual. Correct.
Oh, you found 3 magnetic things?
Yeah, there's another one on the table.
Where?
I put in.
I know, but where's the other ones after that?
I don't know where the fourth one is.
What if we put this at the X? You know, because that's fine. That's right.
Wait,
what if?
Hmm?
Oh, there's. Oh,
oh
my.
There's, oh my.
That's why we were so confused.
Oh, here's the other ball.
Mail manual.
Do you want to do the ball electric puzzle?
Sure. We didn't even open the things.
Oh. Actually, you need this for it.
What do you mean?
Look at the cube on up above you. That tells you the direction.
This looks... Okay, I'll play with this.
Okay. Safe accepts solutions in order of longitude, latitude. Don't forget to start your routes from the middle of the map. Okay. To the right. Is that 15? Yeah, 15. 1, 2, 3. Up. 1, 2. Then down 1. Three, 2. Longitude, latitude. 3, 2.
Oh my god, this is actually super hard.
Do you want to solve? Nice job! You're amazing. Pop
that was off. Actually the most confusing thing I've ever done in my life, to be fair.
Well, you did it, so okay. You must be smart. You must be popping off.
H2, E0, C2, that's it.
I don't know.
H2, E0, C2. Is that 4 now? H2.
Nice, you're popping off.
I pulled the lever.
You're good, you're...
Oh, I got the radar. Nice, great. It's on top.
Oh, nice, Pog. You're amazing.
Yep, I'm cool.
Yeah, you're pretty cool. It's 9, 4, 9. I think I did this one. 4, 9. I did it!
We have what?
Helm calibrator. To correct point, don't release the helm.
Which one's the helm again?
This, I think.
home is...
I don't think that's it. The other side.
Where's the radar?
There's a book that told us what it was.
Throttle. It must be this.
Or is it... I think it's this.
Oh, it could... Yeah. I think you're right.
Yeah. We need more plates, though.
Turn the helm X times full circle and in the correct direction. Don't release the helm, also reset, and you will have to start over. The Valor. Yeah, that is the helm. Oh!
What?
It's the outside wings.
Oh.
4 and then 7.
God.
And then the middle what? 3.
That's 3 lines, so I put it.
Huh? 3 is the middle one. Nice job. Oh, we got the
Oh, we have
ones.
All the rest of these. Except I'm putting them in a random order, so if I have to...
Wait, why do we have 0?
Okay. You know, I'll let you put the other things.
Okay. Actually, I don't need this book anymore. Oh. Full circle and in the correct direction to act. So 2 times clockwise, 1 times counter, 3. 1, 2. 1.
Need a pencil. Why does this game make me use a pencil?
But not.
I actually don't get what we're doing.
I'm confused.
I don't know. Is it hint time?
No.
Okay.
We gotta be smart. Use our brains.
Honestly, there's just like so many clues in here that I don't really. Like, I'm hella confused. Please tell me you have something on you that, you know.
No, I don't have much. I just have this thing. It's. Which. It just tells for turning this, but I'm doing it. And it's...
Wait, you need this too. Sorry, I was
hungry. Oh. I had disabled the helm. You have to find all the starter plates to activate it. You also need the code. To arrange the plates around the helm. Oh. I see.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. I have to do this first before doing the turn. So north is north. Southwest. So 3 plus 3 equals west. So that's 6.
Okay, well, I need this via tube link. But I can't send the tube link unless I have power. Did you do the distance travel thing?
Yes. That was the main table.
Yeah.
Oh! What the? I don't know what you did. Zero or south. South plus 4 equals east, so east is 4.
Do you have a gear by chance on you with the number 4 on it? Do you have gears?
No, I just have the helm calibrator thing.
You have so much stuff on you. Throw your stuff on the ground. I literally see the gear in your inventory.
That's, I mean, it's a gear, but it's, I need that for this thing.
Okay, what else? You have more gears?
No, these ones aren't gears. These are for this thing. I need this.
Lame. I think I can't do anything until you solve that puzzle.
Okay.
Turn the helm 2 times.
Yeah.
Then turn it back 1 time.
Yeah.
Okay, then what?
East.
Then turn it 3 more times.
Yeah, that's what I...
And then click 3. Do we put them in numerical order?
I'm solving this already.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's the paper tells you what order to put it in.
Okay, we need you to solve it so we can.
I'm sorry. Give me time.
That's it. Good point. I'll put this back on the.
Now I'll turn it 1, 2. One, two, three. No?
Tell me when you give up. If you give up, or tell me when you solve it. Either way.
4. South, east. Southwest. 3 plus. I do wrong. There we go.
Oh, you did it.
My goodness. Oh, now this is the 2 times.
Oh, then... sorry, I'm just spinning it for fun. Go ahead.
Okay. 1. Oh, let me just, okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Can I not do it?
I think you have to wait for the lights to flash.
Okay. Oh, what the heck? Why did that go? That was weird. go. I did the helm. Oh, you did.
Good job.
Thank you. How many clues do you have?
I'm a little bit busy. Can't be bothered. Don't touch that.
Why can't you be bothered?
-3, 1. I'm solving this puzzle.
No, I don't get it.
Hey. I don't have any clues.
What?
Shh. -4 and 3.
Yes, you do get it, Matt. It's okay.
I did it. Clever.
How did you do it? I'm confused.
Don't worry, I threw the clues away. Oh, actually, this isn't a clue. We need this. It says we need to engineer. Okay. I don't actually know how this works. Here, you try it. You can look at it. It's right here. Right there.
Okay.
When you get the invisible goggles from engineering.
I had to lock the throttle if you need to use it again. And to check the ship, I had to write down a special name. You know the one where you look up goggles for if you lost your pair, you can request the ones from engineering to get the two.
I tried the.
No.
I'm not gonna tell you, I'm talking to myself.
Okay.
Do we get some weird battery looking thing? Cause we need it.
I don't know.
I don't have anything in my inventory. Did I throw it away? The fucking box is empty. Okay, it was. We need a battery looking thing. Yeah, okay, we actually need a battery looking thing. I don't remember seeing it. Is this like the one time I accidentally glitched it? Literally broke it.
I don't know.
You would have gone a sheet of paper and the battery looking thing.
It's because we didn't even look at the stuff that is the code.
What?
You're getting clues like 10 steps ahead.
No, but we would have picked it up, like.
Yeah, it was a canister. I have it. It was in here.
Oh, that's what I need. Give.
But. Okay. Right, it's at your feet. It's at your feet. You have to put something in it requesting access.
Invalid command. Request copy. Request status. Request new code.
Request equipment. I always forget how to get new daily code. It's the combined new daily code from deck. And only those.
Oh, you literally have the thing that tells us what to do!
Yeah, I'm reading it.
Okay, where do I.
We must request new code from the deck.
I have a code.
Okay, now request new code from the crew. No, I just found it.
We have code from crew.
And then request one from greenhouse.
And then what?
I just forgot it. New daily combine. It's the combined new daily code.
That gives us what?
I don't know.
Just a bunch of symbols.
I think it gives us something.
Here's the daily code. Do you like little scrolls?
Star. Gear. I think this is a future one. Then. Did you request new equipment? Request
That's
equipment.
Right.
For secure, some commands require. Oh, it requires a code. See,
all of these are codes.
No, we require a code. So, not engineering.
Oh, got it.
Yeah, we require
the codes. Star.
One.
Save.
It's gear first.
Gear.
Then the cross thing. Okay. And then the star.
And then there's four though. What's the last one?
And only those. You don't press the fourth one.
Okay. I honestly might have clicked request box. I clicked request coffee, sorry. I was thinking about coffee.
That's okay. Are you tired?
Not yet. I got the goggles!
Nice job.
What are these goggles for?
For seeing the code.
Where's the code?
I don't. Somewhere here.
Negative chief?
Maybe it's on this piece of
paper. Oh, I see it. Where's the piece of paper?
Right here.
Put it down. I'm wearing goggles.
Right there.
It says full.
I'm so confused. I don't know.
It says to write down in invisible ink. It says full something four. Full Ashton four. Full Ash. I got it. Wait, I can't.
Huh?
I see goggles is full Ashton 4. That's all it says. Oh, and it says full head 2. Full head 3. Wait, I have to find the first command then. I only see 3 of them. I don't find the first one. You wanna try?
Okay.
There. Press space and put them on. Where are them? There you go. The other stuff here.
Flash and four.
And then there's something over here.
Three.
And there's something like here-ish. We need one. What is one? So you need to tell me the order.
Yeah, I'm looking for one.
Maybe it's on that board.
No, it's not.
Any luck, Chief?
I'm looking.
There is four, though, so. I mean, we never solved this, the route one, route two thing. Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Wow.
One had two. No. Oh wait, I found it. Found it.
Where is it?
Half astern. It's up here.
Okay, tell me what to put. One second.
Okay. Half.
Half
astern is the first one.
That's not half astern. Okay. Then what?
And then full ahead two is the second one.
Okay.
Slow ahead is the third.
Slow?
Slow.
What's the last one?
And then full astern.
We did it. Initializing Valor setup sequence.
Okay,
all stations ready.
First, we must pull the power lever.
And then pull.
Yeah, pull the power lever first.
That's radar. Power's over here.
Okay. Or, no, wait.
We pulled power lever, and then what?
Pull it, make it green. There you go.
It's green.
Okay, and then we pull the radar lever.
It's green.
And then you pull and hold the throttle lever. And then
hold
we
it,
pull.
Good job! Did we finish it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we finished. That was it.
Oh. Let's do a community one.
Okay. Communities. Should we do best of 2022?
Yeah, one second. Yeah, just pick one. Doesn't matter to me.
I'm gonna do
the
plastic paradox. Looks cute. Okay.
I mean, it doesn't matter to me. They're all the same to me.
Okay. Let's do the plastic paradox.
I have to install it, so.
An escape room by Brengo. Dude, tokens are found in the strangest places. This puzzle. Oh, the music.
I haven't loaded it in yet.
You know, it's although this room was built to accommodate multiple players, this room is meant to be played solo for a smoother experience. Keys items meant to stay in your inventory until they need to be used. All key items should return to your inventory if thrown or placed. Please
keep in the death drawer.
You're dealing with possible paradoxes, after all.
What's
the other room?
Light?
Where it's back in the warrant. Oh. Oh, that's why he wants us to keep it in our inventory, because we could lose it when we get teleported.
Oh.
Don't open until the future.
I guess keep it in your inventory. What are you doing?
Just opening drawers.
Is there anything?
No, I haven't opened anything.
Milk.
Some milk. Lightning. Four.
Lightning skate, weird thing flower.
There's four lightning things? Four lights?
There's two skates.
What's the...
Four lightning, two skates.
What's that?
How many flowers? There's one, two, three, four, five, six flowers.
What's the last one? Okay. Was it
got it.
What was it? What number was it?
It was eight.
Eight?
It says, the device is my legacy, now it is your tool to save the world. Wait, you could just read yourself.
Device was
my read it.
Now, this device was my legacy, and now it is your tool to save the world. The construction of this device has allowed for time travel, but it had the disastrous side effect of opening up several paradox rifts at different times. To fix this and to seal up the rifts, you need to find paradox binders, artifacts that can sew in the fabric of space-time back to normal. They can be found when the past, present, and future become intertwined. Use my device, slide the bar down to your preferred time, and pull the lever on the side to activate it. Find the paradox binders, place them in their corresponding rifts. You better hurry, those rifts could be the death of us. Oh, what the heck?
Sorry, I got antsy and I just pulled ancient first.
Okay. I'm confused.
Nothing seems like we can touch it though.
I have the smithing hammer.
Thank you. But I can't touch anything. Wait. What can't I interact
with? Oh. I think a lot of it you can't interact with. The statue is almost complete. The faker has been lifted into the home in the same room where the base is. One of our boys threw his back out carrying that thing in. We've put it on its side in the corner until we can have more men to carry it to the base. Please make sure the statue for you is safe. Okay.
Oh, I think we're supposed to go to the future. Because I just got this note. Look.
A note from.
I skipped all the way to the end.
I can see the future. Nobody believes me. I need things from the future to convince them. Give me sour circle, nutty butter, dry.
We're going to the future.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
That's pretty fucking dope though.
You got a screwdriver and a crowbar.
Nice.
Electrical panel? What's this say?
We need that crowbar.
Okay. Where do I put the crowbar?
Put it in.
Where do I, wait, what? Huh? Oh, here we go. I got that.
Lagging out.
Huh?
We're lagging out.
We're lagging out?
You are.
Is my stream lagging?
I thought you were playing with the crowbar, my dude.
Yeah, I put it in already.
And what did it do?
It just turned the light green.
Bad ideas. These are like half-assed.
What the heck? What? What do you mean? This is good.
I have some seeds randomly.
I solved it.
Other timelines. What?
Solve this.
Okay, we're going somewhere else in the work time.
Okay.
Bloop. Whoa.
Need seeds, petals, and roses and stuff. Do you have all that, or?
Seeds? Petals, we just need roses left.
Okay.
I have a dagger.
I have a line.
Did you say I have a lime?
Yeah.
Cute. There's a key right here. Why can't I pick it up? Can you pick it up?
Because it's underneath the statue.
I guess, do we go to the future to look for roses?
No, is there like a present or?
Yeah, we can go back to the present, but that's where I found the seeds.
Yeah, you take a rose from here, right? Or no?
Oh, I don't know. I think those are tulips, my dude.
Oh yeah, you're right.
We're going to the future.
Okay.
Or the ancient is where.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Because everything's stuck in place. Well, this guy needs. What does this guy need? Oh, yeah, I have his note. I need things. Sour circle nutty butter. Drivable screw. I have this screw. I don't have the nutty butter, though.
In the past.
Okay.
I have a lime somehow.
Yeah. Longitude, latitude. Don't open till the future. Maybe we do have to go back to the future.
Okay. In the future now.
Okay. Oh, there's an X out there?
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's space. We have to, the longitude, latitude, I think is where the X is.
What does that look like to you? I have a dagger.
Is
that it?
Two. actually don't know.
I have absolutely no clue.
Yeah, I don't know. What do you have? You just have the dagger and the time travel thingy.
I do it on the ground.
Where is it?
I can't throw. I just keep selling my inventory.
Let's go back to the. I don't know.
It actually won't let me throw it.
Yeah, I think it doesn't want you to drop things. Oh, maybe.
I do have a dagger.
Yeah, I'm trying. I wonder.
It actually won't let me give it to you.
Oh.
But I can drop the dagger. It's just the.
It's just the.
I'm traveling twice.
Okay. Maybe.
That's where I got it.
Oh, did you get in there? Maybe travel to.
We're currently in the past. What was the present?
Yeah.
There's roses outside.
Oh.
How do we get there? I feel like we need that key that I couldn't get a hold of.
Which key? Oh yeah, you can probably open the door.
Wait, this is the electricity puzzle.
Oh, you're smart. You're so smart. Yeah, we can go to the future now.
What's the future? Remember the puzzle?
Yeah. Boop, 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 boop.
It wasn't the. Yeah. Alright. And that does this.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm thinking.
Wait, I got it.
Got it?
I think so. We do this one. And then the three.
Oh, yeah.
And then this one.
There you go. Smarty smart.
Mm-hmm. We also need to go to ancient and give a peanut butter.
Yeah. Oh, you got the peanut butter.
What else did he want?
He wanted sour circle. Is that like sour cream or something? I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Probably in the past. It'd be a lime? Sour circle.
Oh, sour circle, that makes sense. What the heck? What is that?
Pandora's box. It's a fucking key for something.
Yep. Ancient.
What do I do?
Maybe back to the present.
Right there.
To fix this and seal up, you need to find paradox binders artifacts so they can be found in the past. Found when the past, present, and future become intertwined.
Oh, rips.
Oh.
This is not the rip. But I do have this nifty box. We'll go to a different time.
Yeah, it's gotta be the X thing, but I don't know how to figure it out.
Alright, we're gonna do another timer. What about this globe thing? Did you figure that out?
No.
Alright, we're going to another era.
Okay.
We're going to the past.
I feel like we can't do anything in the past. Actually, can we open the drawers?
Nothing. I gotta get this key. What the fuck?
Yeah, maybe go to the ancient. I have an idea. Maybe.
This is ancient.
My idea was not correct. Oh, wait, maybe open the boxes? No. The crowbar? No. Dull dagger! Ooh.
Oh, keep hitting it.
No, it's a sharpened dagger now.
Wait, I have an idea.
Okay.
Wait, try the boxes with the thing.
With the sharpened dagger. Oh.
What if we put the crowbar? Oh, I thought I could put it here.
Yeah, I already put the thing in there.
I don't know what to do.
What can the sharpened dagger be used for? Maybe.
Oh wait, break this. I got it.
Oh, you're smart.
We have a hologram projector. Fucking A.
Hologram, does that go? That probably goes to the future, right?
I don't know, I'll pick it up.
Okay. Yeah, I think it goes to the future.
We're in the future now, so.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that probably gives us the grid. Oh, now I can figure out the...
Yeah, it's 11 for longitude. And then...
How do you know?
7.
Oh, yeah.
Because you stand on the circle and...
Okay, so 11, 7.
Yeah, 11, 7.
10, 12, 11, 7, 6, 7.
There you go. I mean, that should be it, no? Maybe it's 10, 7. I think it's 10, 7.
How's 10, 7? All three lights are on. So... Oh, there's some weird thingy happening.
Oh, it's... Yeah, it's going. Point.
Oh, we have another paradox binder.
Okay, we got the...
We have two keys now, so...
Okay. I think... do we... Cut the rose? Oh! Oh, is that what we were supposed to do with the...
I think so.
I see. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Let's go to the present.
Okay.
We have to find a key to those roses.
Oh, the paradox thing for the presents underneath the statue. Where do we use the dagger, though?
Probably in the other ones. Probably in this one, to be fair. What's that in the candy?
Okay. Is that it? What do you... Oh, you still have the crowbar.
I have a crowbar. Well, if we move it in the future, then it should move in the past, right? We need a key. We checked all the drawers.
Are we playing 4D underwater chess? Yeah, we are. Maybe... We need the rose. We need to lift the key thing.
Or are we going to the other time stop?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, we went to this one. My bad. Is it past?
Yeah, I think we're done. We're done in the future for sure. Need seeds, but the types I need aren't native to my country.
We need roses, we just can't
get
them.
Yeah, I'm trying to make some sense.
Hopefully I wonder if you could throw the crowbar through the fucking window or something.
Yeah. Cause that's
I'll
always...
put all the other ingredients in.
No, it's gotta be... You get the key, you can... Can you... Yeah? No?
Oh, no.
Okay.
I'll just put it there. Just in case you want to try.
Really the only thing I can think of.
That's the key to get out the door. Now how do we move this statue?
Oh, wait, go back to the ancient.
Get the hammer. There's also a key that opens this box.
Oh, here. I figured it out. Because it says don't break the statue, right? Look at the statue. Behind you.
Oh, I don't get it.
No, the statue's broken, so now we can get the key, right?
Yeah, sure.
We affected the future.
Yeah, pick that bitch up.
Got
and
it.
I'm gonna go to the present.
Yeah, I think the present.
Open the door.
Oh, the door does not open.
Oh, fuck.
But we got this thing.
Wait, no, we go to ancient.
Wait.
Too late.
Okay. Oh, and open
and
the...
put it in the box.
Yeah, you're right. There's the ropes.
Cast.
Nice.
Poison.
The potion. You put on the...
Okay, that does say poison. Potion.
Boys, lads, boys. We're going places.
Ooga booga.
I think we gotta go to the present now.
What?
Because it grows over time, right?
Oh, well, we can do the statue thing first, yeah. I guess we go to the future.
I guess. Giga Chad. Our brains are massive. Oh, here, yeah. Past.
Oh, grab it. Let me go to the past again.
Yeah. Are we done? What was left? What was left?
We win?
I think so.
We win.
I think so. Woo! That was okay. Yeah, you could definitely tell the difference between.
Yeah. I left. I said it was a bad room. It was so confusing.
Yeah.
Should I try a different one?
Sure. Best of...
Is there any of the ones that they made that you haven't done?
I haven't done Omega Corporation, if we all know that.
No, let's do that one.
Okay.
It's such a big difference.
Yeah, it's insane how big. Because the thing, like all the community ones, nothing moves in it. There's no...
And these ones you can play with everything.
Yeah. Hint, escape from office B4. Oh! Escape from B4. Office B4. Do. I did it!
What did you do?
It said escape from office before, so I went from office before to the exit on the keypad.
Oh, genius. Good job.
Thank you. Oh, are we in a cult? No, there's chess pieces on the wall.
Yeah, I already solved this. I'm just letting you take
Okay.
Leave.
Oh, you turned it around. Touchscreen computer. The workers painted
it. Like, what did you get from that?
It got a metal detector.
Cute, what else?
That was it.
Oh, metal detect away.
Okay. Workers painted over the wiring schematics.
I honestly don't remember a lot of this one.
Oh. dude. King, Queen, Bishop. Oh, that's not the Bishop. Yeah, I did it. Well. Help me, the code is on the bracelet that's inside the case. Left is regular, right is reserved.
I need code for the case though.
Code on the bracelet that's inside. Left is regular and right is reserved.
Oh, I got it.
Okay.
Put the case to the x-ray machine.
Oh.
I still have to figure out how to turn it on.
Might be with the
computer.
Computer, yeah.
What do you have on you?
Oh, forgot password. Did you click that? My age, my pink favorite beauty, left and right. My pink.
Well, there's a birthday card in here.
My pink favorite beauty.
8-9. That's just the car.
Oh, the car is the pink favorite beauty.
So 5-3, 5-3, 8-9. We just need her age. There's a note that was like happy birthday. Oh, here.
That's 30.
Wait, so it's 30 years old, my age, pink, 3 beauty, what's the number for that?
5-3. What's left than right?
Got it. X-ray, no items found.
Oh, there we go, now it's in.
619. Till then it's 916 on the other side. Where's that briefcase?
Oh yeah. Smarty, smart, I don't know. Dang, that's crazy. Oh, there's binary on the thingy.
We're in. It says, okay, password. Oh.
Oh, okay, I got you. 011. That's an apple.
Okay, apple.
01. Bananas. One cherries. Is it?
Nope.
What? 011.
Security check. Pick 3 symbols that are missing. Is there a gun? No, we need to change the security. Come look on here. And.
Oh, on this thing. Okay.
Okay, do we have a camera thing?
Yeah, we have a camera.
Hand?
Yes.
I don't see a hand on your screen. Okay.
Oh, there is.
Person walking?
No, yes. Yeah.
Smoking?
No.
Phone ringing.
Shopping cart guy. Yeah. ID.
Employee ID number. Oh. It is 042. So what was it? What was the
it was apple, banana, cherry.
We're in.
Nice. I like our suits.
Very spiffy.
Very spiffy indeed.
I have lost my drugs.
You've lost your drugs?
Yes.
What does that mean?
My dopamine.
Oh.
I erased the whiteboard. I hope we didn't need any information. Oh. Oops.
Oh.
There's some that aren't erasable, which is what I'm assuming is what's needed.
Don't touch my food.
I have key. Oh, it's in later.
72. Was that me?
I have a key.
You have a key, okay.
To what you might ask, I have
no clue as well. No input source. Plug the computer in, silly. Oh, I need a screwdriver.
Oh.
Oh, I need that RAM. I got the screwdriver. No, I think I do need the RAM.
I don't think so, but I'll do
it. Oh, I'm gonna plug
in
the computer.
But you need this RAM. This one you need.
Where?
The one that I threw at you.
Okay. There we go. Use TQ code. TQ code. I got my head around TQs. This one means 6.
What kind of Chinese food does he like? He didn't tell me.
I don't know. It says, just says, don't touch my food.
What does he always order? You have to look. I remember there was something that said something about it.
I don't know. It's the TQ code I have to figure out. Draw the pattern, that's the whiteboard.
Oh, I'll do it. I don't think it's the whiteboard.
Was it not the whiteboard?
Oh, it was the whiteboard. TQ and locker. Oh, here. I'll just do the TQ stuff, you know, because, you know.
What?
Because I'm not the smart one in this symbiotic relationship. But I am tearing apart the paintings.
I'm not. Did you say you're not the smart one? What do you mean?
Bro, not when I... In the amount that I drank.
Yeah, I mean...
Everybody has bad days. It just happens my bad days every day.
How can I make your day better?
Me too.
Oh. Oh, okay.
You know that.
Yeah.
How's that?
I just wish I could make it good enough that you didn't have to drink every day.
But I enjoy drinking is the problem. I also need a 3-letter word.
Okay. Each is a 3. Oh, I see. So 9 9 9 3 0. Wait, where do you press?
I'm just
9 3 0 3 7 8.
There you go. There's no USB.
Oh my goodness.
Well, we have to figure out the Chinese order thing. You read something about Chinese and then...
Yeah, it says don't touch my food. We have to get into the... We probably have to get into the fridge to see what his order is, right?
Yeah, except how do we get into the fridge? There's 3 letters.
That's a good question. Oh, I know. It's white first, so 72, what's 72? H.
H?
And
wait,
then
how do you know?
It's because it's white, white, blue, red, so these folders are...
Got it. So what's
one? Blue is 72. Yeah, 72.
H.
Which H. And then 66, the next one.
Which is B.
B. And then last one is 70.
A, B, C, D, E, F. H. Oh, check us found.
Nice job.
Yes, fried rice. Broccoli, shrimp, and mushrooms. So that equals to rice, which is $2.
Two.
Shrimp, $7.789. Broccoli, $9.10.20. $13.20.
No.
Okay, I can't add. You do it.
Okay.
That's bullshit.
Noodles, shrimp, broccoli.
Was that noodles or fried rice? I thought it was fried rice.
Oh yeah, it is fried rice, my bad.
Bro.
That's my bad,
shrimp,
I'm sorry.
Broccoli. So,
2 9
Oh, 13.50 maybe?
Oops. Broccoli and mushroom.
It's
10.20, is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Could it be urine? I don't know.
Could be. Okay, 10.20.
10.20 plus mushrooms, so it's 12.20. There you go. Flash drive.
USB.
Oh, what the heck are the symbols on?
Oh, we have to solve it.
How do we do that?
I don't know. I need some symbols, my dude.
Oh, we have 5 minutes.
Here. Let's see if you find anything, I guess.
DR5.
USB. Give me the USB.
Okay, okay. Did you find it?
I just cheated.
What?
I found it, I mean.
Bruh. Can I see the hint to see what it could possibly be?
I already flipped it.
Oh. It's literally just match them to. Oh. Okay. Yeah. USB key created, and then we leave. Oh yeah, look at that.
Genius.
Next?
Yeah, we can do one more before I have to go to bed.
Okay.
Oh.
What?
It's not loading.
Yeah, it says waiting for other players on my end.
There's one part that's coding in this part. I want to do the coding thing because it's not fair if you do it.
Okay.
I think it's this one. Yeah. I can't do this.
Okay.
Print command. Hello world. Wow, that's so sad.
Hello world. That's literally everyone's like first coding language thing. To print hello world.
Yeah, I mean I did it too.
Did you take a coding class in college or
high school? Yeah, I did. No, I was a vice president of robotics team.
Oh my goodness. I was in robotics and
okay, I give up on this coding thing. You do it. Fuck the coding thing. I've already given up. I hate coding. I was vice president of like financials.
Oh.
I did a good job at that, but anything else? Hell no. I was like, ain't no way, bro.
I see.
Yeah, I was not a coding geek. However, I did secure like 50,000 for
Hey, yo.
Yeah, I was a geek at getting money.
I mean, that's pretty... That seems pretty,
pretty
useful.
Pretty relevant for our coders, eh?
Why don't you come in here, hit and run? What am I trying to do?
Do you see any ties, by the way? Who's that robot?
Sample print, hello. Text color. Red. I don't know what I'm trying to make though.
The fuck? These are the three types.
I just bug the game. Yeah, now I'm cheating.
Don't cheat. You're not. I'm the only one allowed to cheat. I don't know what you're doing.
What? Warning the light. It is neon radio.
Driver. What did you do? What? I literally put all the stuff in.
It was the wavy tie.
I did.
I don't know. I guess you clicked the wrong ones. Chip slot. Oh, the chips that we get.
Yeah,
I see.
Picture things, let me know.
Oh yeah, they're on right here.
Oh, okay. I need, what is the fly called?
The fly, the Butterfly Productions LTD.
Butterfly?
Yeah, Butterfly.
Bullfly? Oh,
Bullfly.
The
yeah, Bullfly. Huh?
And I need the ring. What is the ring called?
Similaris. Similaris.
Got it. What the? No sector is analyzed.
Oh, we need inner. Oh, yeah, we need
the floppy disk. Add to the floppy disk.
Oh, we need a key for that drawer. You enter commands after in the result is shown, you can enter max.
555-256-2222.
I don't know what I'm trying to code though, that's the thing. Oh! Luke encounter mismatch. Expected. Oh.
I got a chip.
Oh.
We need a key.
Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
What number am I thinking of? 1 through 100. 50. No, it's smaller. 30. Two out of three.
I did the coding thing.
We need another floppy disk. Any luck?
No.
What haven't we touched?
Oh. I see.
We need a key of some kind.
Yeah.
Nothing. Two floppy disks. There's a red one and a blue one.
Okay.
And locker, or I need a code. So it's really good to hide these. I have red and blue floppy disks. I could do a number.
Okay.
Free BB. Oh!
I already did that.
Oh, you did? Never mind then. Board news. 27.9
FM. We need to do a locker.
Oh, is it info games? And it's the colors on it, so it's 1, 4, 6, 2, 3.
Those are only three numbers.
Huh, okay. Cause that's gotta be for this, like the that's gotta
Where's
be
pink.
Pink is green. I think it's 3. Magenta. Blue green.
Yeah.
Blue is 1, green is 4.
Oh, we're stupid.
So
supposed to be key under here.
Oh, I see it. It's on. It's in the plant. Yeah.
Oh.
There it is. Oh my goodness. Oh. Two. Three bad sectors found.
237. What? That's a 2?
Yeah, it looks like it.
That's
no, it's an 8. That's an 8. 7.
We did it!
Nice.
Wait, except we're missing.
Oh, and then that's the key out.
I think the next one's pretty cool.
You want to do it, or?
Sure. Yeah, if I stop responding, I fell asleep.
Oh, are you falling? I mean, we don't have to.
Let's go until at least your 12, my 11.
Okay.
Okay, I'm so sleepy. Yeah, is it the elevator one? That one's cool.
Yeah. The boss or something? Oh, I need to mop this up. What are you looking at? What you looking at?
Briefcase. The elevator has not been fixed. Press 2, 3 times quickly, then press -1 to go to the second floor.
Oh. I was solving that. What? Oh. Follow your Donald Crane.
Thanks, I'm weird. What did you do?
I did Crane because that's what this thing says. Oh, you had one of the keys?
I found it in the briefcase.
Can we go to the floor that we were on? Yeah, because I think I can do this one. Oh, did you reset it?
Yeah.
That's okay.
So whatever's on the floor. genius.
What's that?
You can grab the key. Okay. You earned it.
Thank you. Oh.
Much can we learn observing the space between our thoughts? Two.
Six.
No, look here.
Yeah, there's a six underneath it though.
Then what?
Oh, can you hit zero and then we watch it? 2680.
Go back up. What? What did you do?
I found a little token.
Negative one. They went missing on the way down. Seven dot 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 one.
On the way down.
This is two.
Oh, look above us. Oh no, if you turn it blue, it changes. It lights up the panels above us.
I clicked all of them.
Do we want the Omega ones?
Yeah. Put the key together.
How do I do that?
I guess put it on the ground. I'll do it. What is the other one? I'm missing it, please. Where's the Omega?
There, we don't have all the pieces. Are you sure it's... Did we go to seven yet?
I'm on the ground. I thought we started at seven.
Oh, we didn't.
Oh, it's in Braille.
What is it, Braille? Oh! It's the Braille's on the elevator.
Okay.
Four, six, six, seven, four.
And then what?
I don't know what the first one is. Something 674.
Why do you know that it's 674?
Because, look at the 6. You see how every single one has like that L in the front? And then look at the number after, right? It corresponds to each thing.
Not at all.
What do you mean?
What?
I think
it's
it... B... Zero...
2674?
It's
only three numbers.
Oh, 674 then.
put it together.
Okay. We're still missing one Omega piece.
Go to zero.
Oh, wait, wait, have we gone? Oh no. Yeah, zero we haven't done. Zero is the falling one, right? It fell.
Yeah, 7.
Oh, it's three, just.
6, 4, 2. Oh.
They went missing, though. It could be 6, 4, 0.
4, 0. That's not it either.
They, oh, no, it's. It's 5, 3, 1. 5, 3, 1.
Piece.
Nice, nice.
Now what?
You hit name one.
Oh, we did it!
That was fast.
A lot quicker than I thought we would solve it. Oh, we'll do one more. We have 7 minutes.
I think this is literally the last one.
Oh, finish it up then.
Okay. Hey, hey.
Oh my goodness.
Omega. Jenny, Mark, Oliver, me.
Have a disc.
Okay, I got everything out of the... It's stuck in a loop hour since one to another until they all shut down.
B242.
Oh, backup for... Insert.
X plus Y equals what? X plus Y on the floor.
Oh.
F.
F plus A?
I mean, it has to be numbers though.
Could be hex. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. I think it's probably something to do with that paper.
We need to smash it.
Okay. Oh, I think we cut
need
it.
Three USBs. I think we're stuck on the X plus Y.
Do we have 2A3B?
What?
For the data disks.
I don't know what I did. What's in the toolbox?
It's a battery, some tape, and a panel removal.
Oh my god, come remove this panel.
Oh.
Tape?
Oh yeah, tape. I got you, I got you. Oh my goodness.
What would that give us?
50.
50 plus 74. 5. Oh my god. 3, 2, 1, 2, 4.
What?
Was that not right?
It is 1, 2, 4.
Oh, times. 50 times 74.
Oh, is it times? Oh.
Okay.
74. 3,000. 700.
I also use my phone, but I wanted you to get there first.
Okay.
USB.
USB. Oh. That's one.
You need the disk, but the disk is on the... It's stuck in a loop. Virus moves swiftly to the other, so it all shuts down. So we do B, A, B... Wait, watch.
Oh.
Where's the virus?
A. C. A, C. F, A, C, F. E. A, C, F, E, D. B. A, C. A, C, F, E, D, B.
Break this window somehow of unbreakable glass. You have like a hammer or something?
I have a battery. That's all I have.
Let's see the battery. Give.
Okay. Is that your feet?
Anything else you have on you?
I just have a Omega service maintenance.
Maintenance what?
It says
in the ground.
Backup for backup.
What do we need? We need a B24D, so what do we need?
Oh, insert E.
B24D. E-A-7-T.
That's B-A-7-C.
I bet this battery's with that VR headset that we can't get to, so.
B2. Yeah, probably, maybe.
I smash this.
Backup system. Backup for 2A3B is 3B4C.
Show the one on the other side of that wall.
Yeah.
Now how do we get to the other side of the wall?
Three, 2A. Backup for... Oh, wait. EA.
One of these discs is okay.
Okay. Wait, take this out. I think I have it. So EA goes to FB, FB 8D, FB 8D. Oh wait, no. There we go. It's there. Just okay, and then B2 is C35E. C35E.
How do you know?
From this that panel. You see the bottom? It says the backup for that is that, and then if you look at the 2A3B, it goes up to 3, and then A goes to B. 3 goes to 4. B goes to C.
What did it give us?
Binary tree. We have to solve this now.
Holy Christ.
Okay.
I'm kidding.
Nice. There we go. We got this. Oh my goodness. What the heck is happening now?
It's Roblox. I love this game.
Oh, it's the get the car out.
You can get the next panel.
Okay.
Your turn. I'll get the last one.
Oh, that was easy. What the heck? Or are you already solving it?
I'm a winner.
Oh. You are? Oh, now we're doing lasers.
Oh, it's... Change the beams. Okay. Stop it. What are you doing?
Huh?
Oh. The beams are incorrect. We have to. Oh, stop. What are you doing?
Four in line.
Oh, we're playing against the computer. Your turn.
Okay.
Oh, we glitched the system.
Oh, we hacked in. That was the end.
Is that it?
I guess so.
Well, that was it.
That was a lame ending.
That was pretty easy. Alright, yeah. That's a bedtime for me. Thanks All for right. playing with me.
Good night.
Good night, stream.
Bye bye, stream. Bye-bye, stream.